York City, rehearsing with Louis and Alan and the guys at SIR. This is a true story. I'll try to make it quick. And on the way out, after about a 3-hour rehearsal, John Belushi handed me a tape and he said, "Crop, I want an arrangement on this tomorrow. I really love this song. I want an arrangement on it." I had never heard the song. And it was I went back to the Hilton Hotel that they had us in. And it was a version of a Delbert McClinton's B movie, Boxcar Blues.
Yeah!
And I'm not one to copy somebody's music, so I sat up all night long, and when I got back to SIR the next day, I said, "Try this." And I showed it to Matt, and Matt flew into it immediately.
Awesome.
And this is what Matt came up with.
Woo!